I'm making videos long as you feel them. Kill the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I'm not, then I'ma stop being me. And I'm not VP, and I'm out EP. Thinking good thoughts, trying to be positive. When you smile in the show, let us be the cause of it. Adrenaline shots, a video like penicillin. Trying to make me out like I'm a real villain. This place is the top of the world, bro. I make no dough, I just make a ton of show. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna feel it like I changed the spirit of God making us. You hear it a lot, the show, the shots, it's a miracle. So listen up, all the people walking around with their frown. Listen up, people forgot that you don't give a hoot.
Let the room fill up, let the lights go out. Put your phones away and shut your mouth. When the curtain falls, everybody claps. I'm gonna rip this show till my bones collapse. Let the room fill up, let the lights go out. Put your phones away and shut your mouth. When the curtain falls, everybody claps. I'm gonna rip this show till my bones collapse.
Making movies is like magic, there's a feeling you get. When I don't get to do it, it's tragic. I feel like it's like a part of me is left on the floor, thrown out the door. What am I living for? So while I do it, I'm gonna do it as much as I can. Cause I'm at the end of my wits when the show gets to the end. But I'm not alone, my crew's here with me. It goes Abby, Achilles, Kevin and Little Lee. Jager and my host are here and vibing with me. And Reese, and Gage, and being globally. DJ on the list and Kennedy. I got a whole staff on this ride with me. So even if adults got a problem with me, cause I live my life like wild and free. You can kiss me where the sun don't see me. Feel me?
Let the room fill up, let the lights go out. Put your phones away and shut your mouth. When the curtain falls, everybody claps. I'm gonna rip this show till my bones collapse. Let the room fill up, let the lights go out. Put your phones away and shut your mouth. When the curtain falls, everybody claps. I'm gonna rip this show till my bones collapse.
Hey fellas, get lost. Hey, thanks for coming.
No problem.
I got a little problem.
What's the problem? See?
I'm gonna need you to make him disappear.
Alright, that's sir.
I want you to do the old number two.
Oh my gosh. Sure about this?
Oh yeah. But if you're good, hey, there might be room for you. You know, in the organization. If you're not good.
Boss! Boss! Who is this man?
Can I help you, sir?
Oh yeah. Can you help me find this man? Whoa, I think I lost him. Catch you now, boy.
Why? I had him. I was so close.
We gave you a shot.
Your time is due.
Sit down.
Gosh. No.
No!
Are you ready?
Yeah, it can't be that bad.
Hey guys, you must be Trinity. Come on in. Just make yourselves at home. Breakfast will be ready in a few.
They don't seem that bad.
You haven't met my second dad yet.
Come on. I mean, if you think the first one's bad, the second one can't be that bad.
Kids, breakfast.
Well, Trinity, tell us about yourself.
Well, we met at lunch. We had the same lunch shift, and it was love at first sight.
That's so sweet.
You can't delay it forever, Mason.
Not yet.
Trinity, I'll have you know, there are certain traditions that we go through.
No, Dad.
Caleb, silence! Trinity, if you wish to continue dating my daughter, you must win a game. It's simple. You must play Would You Rather for half an hour.
Okay.
Mason, start the timer. Remember to choose wisely. Would you rather be hot all the time or cold all the time?
I think cold.
Would you rather have a sweet snack or a salty snack?
Salty. Is it cold in here?
Would you rather be unable to speak the truth or unable to lie?
I guess unable to lie.
Would you rather die or never see Kaylin again?
I think I need to go.
Answer the question.
I think I need to call my mom.
With what phone? Answer the question!
I can't.
Anthony, we don't have to.
Yes, we do. We will find her.
That's not fair.
Life's not fair. Now come on. We're finding her. Kaylin, you're with us.
Oh my God, I'm so glad that I found you first. I don't know what has gotten in my father, but we need to go now. I'm gonna go try to distract him. Go over there, okay?
Okay.
This is insane!
Kaylin, I know it may seem that way, but we need to keep looking, okay?
Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. I can't hold it much longer. You have to go now.
I don't want to leave you here.
Do you trust me?
No.
What?
Would you rather be unable to speak the truth or unable to lie?
Unable to lie.
So what is it? There is no escape now.
I choose. Die.
As you wish.
Wait!
You can continue dating my daughter.
No way.
I'm out of here. Y'all are
very
crazy.
Way down we go. To the dark room where your pain's the only one to greet you. Down we go. To the mind that will deceive you, only out to get you. Down we go. To the bottom, now there's only yourself to count on. Down we go. To the dark room, can you get through all the pain inside you? Down we go. You're stuck with playing and gaining traumatic times.
But if you want it, hey, hey, hey!
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that can go to space.
Yo, where did Liam go?
He actually went to the bathroom.
Yo, Liam. Liam?
Liam, come on.
Maybe we're being too quiet.
And he thought my own AR. I mean, my.
I don't think that's Liam.
Oh, he just texted me. He went home.
Oh, where?
Yeah, it's definitely kind of weird. I don't know. Maybe it's something going
on. Okay, but like, what about her? What would you rate her?
Dude, you're always pulling this stuff up. Can we talk about like the political, economic state of the world right now?
That's what I was
like,
thinking too.
Yes, I got peed.
Yo, I'm gonna grab a water real quick.
Man, red pee again?
The eighth time this week. What is water?
Where's Gage?
Dude, I swear I heard him in here.
Look at this! What is this stupid freaking monkey, huh?
This thing is goofy, dude.
Goofy monkey.
Probably just using the restroom or something. I mean, yeah. You can't be far.
Exactly, you know? Sometimes when you gotta go. I had to go earlier.
Damn, do you hear somebody knocking? Yeah, we should probably go check that out.
Yeah, let's go look.
Might work.
What? Gabe? Gabe! Stupid! It's good. It was because of you, you stupid monkey!
The American say, put me in the coach, I'm ready to play.
Malcolm Tater Williams. His dad works at Whiteman Air Force Base on the stealth B-2 bomber. He is bringing in the stealth plans for his speech class. We need those plans.
This is so easy. Two of us and one of him.
Yes, we will use our ladies' charms and they will give us the plans really easily.
How he can say no to the charm of two belle ragazze.
Yeah. Jimmy Stackburger. Jimmy is Tater's best friend, and he is with him all the time, and I mean all the time.
I mean, two boys, two girls. I will distract his friend, Jimmy Hamburger, or whatever his name is.
I will take out Tater. We will have plans by lunch and be drinking wine by 2:30.
Yes, but French wine this time.
You, French wine? French wine tastes like the sweat from the foot of a fish.
You stupid Italian, fish don't have feet.
Ma guardate, ma allora, devi smettere di dire queste cose, veramente stupida, devi smettere, sei veramente, veramente stupida, devi smettere.
Ti gusti,
basta dire cazzate, basta dire cazzate.
like a study break?
I really can't. I wish I could, but I have a calculus test next week and I really have to study for it.
I'm French. Would you like some baguettes?
Oh, actually I would, but I'm very gluten intolerant and I don't think you want to smell my fart bombs.
What about the salad with the French dressing?
I'm actually astonished, but did you know that bag salad is actually the third leading cause to salmonella?
What about some macaroons?
I'm sorry, sugar gives me the jitters.
Would you like some fromage de chèvre?
Oh my god, I love goat cheese. But sadly, my explosive diarrhea makes it very hard to eat.
Have you ever heard about the French kiss?
French kiss? Oh boy, I have heard of that one.
Would you like to try one?
You want to my body?
The secret is between you and me.
Oh my god, where are we going?
Somewhere very private.
Hey, big boy.
Hi.
I'm Amalia. I was sent from Italy to make sure that all of the American boys have a refreshment while they study.
Oh, did you actually know that Italy's second on world happiness?
Oh my gosh, your shoulders are so strong.
Oh. Thank you. I actually lift books from my local librarian.
Oh my goodness, you are so tough.
Oh yeah, well, I actually have to take the ACT 12 times and I have to have a perfect score 6 times, so.
You must be thirsty. Can I make you an Italian soda?
Oh, I have never had one of those before. Mother said to only drink water.
This is the pleasure of life in Italy.
Okay, let's do it.
Gosh, is that Bill Gates playing chess with Elon Musk?
Oh my gosh, Bill Gates, sir! I need to ask if the moon landing is real! You know, I actually think you're pretty wrong about this Bill Gates thing. It's actually Gil Bates. He's my buddy in the science room, room 301, you know, down there.
You are a dreamcast with us, you are.
Wow, looks pretty defined if I say so myself. Oh, this is spectacular, or as the Italians say, questo e fantastico.
Thanks, Taylor.
Thank you for the plans, ladies. My boss is very happy. And to show her appreciation, she has given you a $10,000 gift card to Olive Garden.
Olive Garden? Wow, this is the best restaurant in the world.
And for you, 1,000 tokens to the Paris subway.
Oh my goodness, nothing smells better than the Paris subway during summer.
Well, ladies, it's been fun. Good luck going back to your countries, and thank you for coming to America.
For those that may not know who you are, you direct movies, correct? Such as Space Battles and Get In?
First, let me correct you on that. I'm not a director. I'm an artist.
And those movies you mentioned, they are not just movies. They are my art, my blank canvas. And sometimes, unfortunately, people disagree with my vision.
So what's it like working with director Yeager?
Yeager? Working with Yeager. Oh, it's hell. All right, he's here. Let's go.
So what's up with the guns?
Bro, we went to Walmart, we asked for guns, they gave us clown guns.
Let's ride, boys. My bad.
Money in the bag. You got this.
This is a robbery. Put your hands up. Put the money in my ass. Hunt. I'm sorry. Now. Come here. That shot cost us a fortune. Because of your failure, we have to do that scene all over again. She's dead. She doesn't matter. Come on, leave her.
What happened on that day of filming?
That, did you not see it? He killed our sound girl. That was our fifth one this week. Not even that week, the day. We still had to film the rest of the week. We probably went through 30 of them.
So have you recovered from your experiences with Andrew Yeager's death?
Don't say the name!
Apparently not.
I think I'm gonna hide in here.
Yeah, I don't like this place.
What the frick, dude?
It doesn't even work.
Well, nothing else could have made the noise.
We heard it play, so...
Where'd it go?
Where'd it go? Bruh.
We gotta get out of here.
Sorry, Reese.
Carlos! We gotta go! Carlos! Where is she?
You were involved with Andrew Yeager's space battles, correct?
Don't even get me started with space battles.
You underestimate the power of the... What was it again?
No, please, just give me the right line. I get it right, I promise.
So what is it like working with director Yeager?
Yeager, he's honestly, a really good director.
What the hell? Get over here, come on! Don't mess up your life!
Mr. Henry, are you okay?
No. He's gotta be one of the worst directors I've ever worked with. It's absolutely.
Dad, that's what happened to me today. Dad? 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 Wake up! Wake up! Ah, my dad is dead! Ah! Ah!
Phone!
9-11. There are no 11s on this phone. Ah, hello? Yes, yes, my father is dead! We're gonna need your best men on this case. Only men. No women, only men. Men can never solve a case like this.
So, Commissioner, you're telling me they didn't find anything? DNA or even a fingerprint?
No weapon, no motive, not even a fingerprint. Look, if you don't want to take this case, we can find some.
No. I am taking this case. This was once a dear teacher to me.
Oh, so you knew Ernie Burchard?
Of course I did. I was one of his best students. I graduated at the top of my video production class. Honestly, probably saved the show. If only I had known that the film business changed the way it did, I wouldn't be in this detective suit today.
Well, then great. You're exactly the cock and balls we need for this case, like always.
It's decided, then.
You'll need a partner. She's one of the greatest in our community. Detective Lebowski, let me introduce you to Detective Michaels.
Good morning, Detective Lebowski, or maybe it's Hattie Formal. What's up? Commissioner, can I have a chat with you in private real quick?
Are you insane? You can't put me with Michaels. Spoiler alert, that's a very bad idea. She's not even a real detective. She used to work at a coffee shop.
First of all, she owned the coffee shop. Second of all, do you remember the last time you worked a case alone? It took you 9 weeks to find Trump's dog.
I guess you're right.
So, who do we ask first? We're gonna start with going through all the teachers and all the kids, maybe even more.
Wait a minute, maybe we should start at Starbucks. I hear they have their seasonal drinks out.
Starbucks? What does that have to do with this you know, don't they have a new macchiato coming out?
Oh, you animal, we know you did it.
I never let my clients OD.
What?
Nothing.
It was you, wasn't it?
I'm just a biology teacher, dude.
Carlos Hill. You're one of Mr. Burchard's greatest actors. The star, the big fish. So how do you feel about what's happened to him?
I mean, I love the guy, he's a good guy. But, you know, stuff happens, people go. Personally, I was the one on the screen, not him, so.
Was there any, like, tension, you would say, on set?
Only with his son. He would yell at us, disagree all the time, but I guess you could say he just wanted more out of the actors.
Can you go more into detail?
Well, he would always say that we could do better. He would always say that we can do more. We could do more with the whole Tiger show. I guess you could say I kind of agree with him.
I think I've gotten all the information I need from you today, Mr. Hale. You may exit out that way.
I know you found a few pieces of Mr. Burchard in the past. Could you tell me anything about his death?
The death of a legend? This is ludicrous!
Okay. I hear you. Mr. Ray, we got all we need. You can leave.
Okay.
I think Mr. Ray did it. Did you see his acting? It was awful.
Yeah. I think he did it. All right, we cracked the case. Good job.
I gotta leave. But how? I thought the coroner stated that there was no sign of any struggle or any evidence on the body.
It was poisoned.
I think I know who did it. But just to be thorough, let's send in the son again.
Hello there, Easton.
Hi.
Look, I know you heard about your father's death, but is there anything you know that could help us about what happened to him?
Man, I just need some time to think. To grieve.
Listen here, if you don't start telling what you know, your mother could potentially be dead too.
Whoa, let's not go there unless we have to.
I know you're doing good cop, back off.
You know what? Maybe it's better that my dad is pushing daisies. At least it would have spared him from this cold, dark, dead world.
Okay, I think that's enough for today. We'll keep in touch.
Already?
Wait!
Ah!
By chance, you know where your dad gets his coffee?
Yeah, he brews it himself every morning. Why do you ask?
Oh, that's all I need. And thanks for coming in. Oh, and just a heads up, make sure all your employees report here at the station tomorrow at 2 p.m. sharp.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, yeah. And Detective Lebowski, I just thank you so much for doing this case. My dad always loved the Big Lebowski. It just warms my heart.
I'm just doing my job.
I know who did it. It was you.
What?
If there's anything I knew right off the jump, it was that this was a crime of passion. While others saw Burchard as a legend, to Easton, he was nothing but a criminal who only lived in his own shadow. He underpaid his workers, he hardly showed up a day on set, and worst of all, he earned his entire legacy through the exploitation of others. This enraged Easton so much that he felt he had no other choice but to murder his dad in cold blood. But he couldn't do it alone. So on April 15th, he arranged a plan with Michaels. Before Mr. Burchard got to school, she would go in and replace his coffee beans with poison. Once everything was set in place, the only thing between Ernie Burchard and his own fate was a sip of brew.
I must say, Detective, this is a very interesting deduction you just made. But you messed up one thing.
What? Get him!
Ernie Burchard is dead. Ernie Burchard is dead. They used poisonous liquids and got themselves convicted. Ernie Burchard is dead.
Ernie Burchard is dead.
Ernie Burchard is dead.
I looked at him, he was dead.
He died sitting in his chair.
Ernie Burchard is dead.
And now there's evil lurking here.
Deep, 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 deep.
Burchard.
Well, how can I help you, Mr. Dr. Janitor?
This piece didn't make it into the Tiger Show.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. The Tiger Show is over. That can't possibly...
No, you don't understand. This needs to be shown to the entire school.
Well, if you insist, I'll take a look at it. Oh, my. This is excellent! The title screen, the setups, the punchlines, the shots, the editing, even the credits are great! Oh my goodness! This has to go on the Tiger Show immediately!
Speaking of which, where is your son?
We did it! We did it! We made our magnum opus!
Yeah, we did. I mean, you did.
You're exactly right. It was me. Wow. This is so amazing. I think now I can ascend.
Well, what about your son?
Oh, gosh dang it, him. Okay, all right. I'll stay around till he graduates, but then...
Speaking of which, where is your son?
Oh my god, you guys. I just got invited to a party in Colombia. We have to go, like, right now.
OMG, yeah. Like, let's have a road trip.
I bet there's gonna be so many hot babes there.
A party? I heard they give out STDs there.
Shut up, dork. Just do my homework.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't be a party pooper.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
All right. Party.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god, Jenny, are we there yet?
According to the distance differential between the starting and ending location, it would take us over 2 hours to drive there, and the momentum velocity of this vehicle has only extended for 5 minutes.
Loser.
Am not.
Alright, we're stopping for gas. We're leaving in 10, so do whatever you need to do.
I'm gonna go get some snacks. Walter, you're paying for them, so let's go.
Actually, I kinda wanna stay.
No, Walter, you're coming and you're paying for mine too.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah, I can talk. What's up?
Honestly, I don't even know what
to
do.
Hey, we got the snacks, let's go. You filled up, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, here's your stuff.
Oh, thank you. Wait, where's Walter?
Does that matter? Let's go.
Okay.
Hi.
Guys, where'd you go?
What's wrong with the car?
I think we ran out of gas.
I thought you said you filled up.
Sorry, I was on the phone. I just kind of forgot.
How do you forget to fill up at a gas station, Jenny?
Is it because she's a girl?
Sexist much?
No, it's because you guys always do stuff like this. Anyways, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, no one else is gonna go back to get gas, so you are.
Fine, but you guys owe me. At least I got it. What did you guys do?
Whatever, can we just stop the bickering and just get back on the road? I do not want to be late to this party.
Sorry for party rocking.
Again.
What's wrong this time?
I think the car just died.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Damn, Jenny, your car is so trash.
Shut up, Hank!
We need to come up with a plan because we are going to miss this party.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. Like, it's just getting too cramped.
Oh my god, it's so hot out here. Let's go check for a battery in the woods.
Are you an idiot?
What?
There wouldn't be any batteries in the woods.
It couldn't hurt to check.
That makes no sense.
Let's just go. Come on.
This is such a waste of time.
Let's keep complaining. Look, right there. A battery. See, there are batteries in the woods.
Okay, whatever. Let's just go back to the car and hope it works.
You better not mess up my car.
The hell are you talking about? Your car was already messed up.
Oh my god, it's working now! Finally we can get out of the heat. Let's get out of here.
Let's go party!
Hey!
They're gonna come back. They're gonna come back. They're gonna come back.
Has anyone seen any new horror movies lately?
What'd you just call me?
Horror. Not... Never mind. So, what are you guys afraid of?
I'm afraid of clowns.
I only fear itself.
Hey, you never said what you were afraid of. Wasn't it like... the end of the world or something?
No. Not the end of the world. The end.
Not following.
You'll see. You'll all see. The earth shakes, the ground splits, and out from the pits of hell.
That's literally just the apocalypse.
Let me continue. Words appearing from the ground are rising up, left him strange incantations saying, technician supervisor, as if we're in a 1 minute high school skit.
I hate short humor.
Now that I think about it, who are you people?
Yeah, and why can't we curse?
Richard.
Who are these people?
Everywhere, look, I see words. There's words everywhere. There's words everywhere.
How do I even say that name?
Like I said, our lives are over, Mirror Entertainment. So let our last words be honorable.
Pee pee poo poo. Hee hee ha ha.
Or not.
What a nice day. The air feels nice and calm, and it feels like nothing could go wrong.
Wait, where am I? What's going on?
You have finally awakened. I am the Game Master.
What's that? Wait, is this some kind of twisted joke or prank or something?
Wrong. It's a game, and you are a participant.
Alright then. I guess I don't have a choice but to play.
All you have to do is survive. That goes for all of you, of course.
Wait, I'm not the only one in this game?
The door of your room is now unlocked. Good luck. As now, the killer is on the loose.
Wait, is that a word? I'll be back in a moment. Someone earlier. I was just speaking to them. Maybe the solution all along was to return back to where he started. Wait. What happened to those two people that I saw? One looked dead. The other just vanished whenever I wasn't looking.
Let's just say you don't need to worry about them.
I'm not gonna let you get me like you did for those other two.
Are you sure?
Butcher's knife.
You think I'm afraid to fight? No. I didn't even have a weapon.
You were just scared and running from your room. What happened?
What? Crap. Wasn't supposed to go that way.
Looks like you could.
That's where you're wrong.
Wait, don't actually shoot.
Oh, how hilarious this is. You really think that me, myself, was a coward? This isn't a game. This is real.